Thank you. Thank you. Michael Jackson fans, is that correct?
On the lip band.
So as Michael Jackson fans, what songs did you all come up tonight to hear? Did I hear Billie Jean? What I'd like for you all to do right now is to please give a great big round of applause and shout for the Who's Back musicians. On the trumpet, give it up for Mr. Ray Paul. On the saxophone, give it up for Mr. Aaron McCoy. On the drums, music director, give it up for Mr. Archie Logan. On the bass guitar, Quentin Moore. And over on lead guitar, give it up for Mr. Lawrence Thompson. All together is our sound engineer, Mr. Manny Smith. Everybody give it up for Manny Smith. And for those of you that have never been to a Who's Bad show, we do permit phone recording, so feel absolutely free to take out your phones and record as much pictures and videos as you can and post them to your social medias using our hashtag. It is Who's Bad Music. Once again, that's hashtag Who's Bad Music so that we can find it and maybe comment and repost our video. Did you guys do that for us? And I know that we're in kind of an intimate theater setting, but we all don't mind if you guys, if the music moves you, stand up and help get some help, let loose, and be free. And I would please ask house personnel to not sit those people down, because if the music moves, just stand up and let the music move. Because we tend to do that. Moving on with the show, I'd like to do one of my absolute favorite songs. And I'm sure it's one of your favorites. Reaching out to me, Happy birthday, and especially all you ladies in front. Come on, I'll see you next time.
And the ladies.
Thank you.
thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you right back here after a short 20-minute break. Do it! Thank you.
tonight. I do believe you can make just a little bit more noise than that. Oh, mama, you have to do it tonight. Now, if you have a good time, let me hear someone out there say, oh, yeah. Jackson Experience, and we are coming to you all the way from Chapel Hill, North Carolina. So you know, we didn't come all this way just to have a okay kind of night. We're trying to have a party tonight, right? Now, since we are the ultimate Michael Jackson Experience, we had to take it back in the day to the Jackson 5, and that was really good, right? That was good? Because right now it's time that we bring it back to Michael's hits from the 80s and the 90s. Now, I know some of you right now are asking yourselves, I wonder what Ray means when he says the 80s and the 90s. Now, whenever I think about Michael's hits from the 80s and the 90s, I have to go back to a time whenever MTV used to show music videos, right? World. And Michael Jackson was yet to become an icon, and he was somewhat important. And I remember staying up one night, I said, Mom, Dad, when the old man is on sale, that's my perfect view, so I can watch Michael Jackson's New World premiere video. And they looked at each other and they said, sure, what's the worst that can happen, right? So we fast forward a little bit, I'm excited. I'm watching so much going on. I see Michael
Thank you. Do what you want.
love you. We love them. Listen, all right, did you have a good time tonight? So let me ask you one question. Are you ready to go home?
I'm stuck in.
Thank you.
I'll tell you what. If you guys have time, can we do one more? I think we can rock out with you guys just one more time. Uh-oh, music director says no.
I'm gonna break it down.